What the fuck are you doing now?
Hello everyone, good afternoon to you, it's Captain. My name's Phil Murphy. I'd like to welcome you on board the EasyJet service to Glasgow. My colleague, I'd like to see you first officer, David Pike. Just about ready to go, we'll be on our way in just a few moments' time for you. Flight time up to Glasgow, about 45 minutes or so, should be a nice condition most of it for us this afternoon. Taking you off the northerly runway, heading up straight over Manchester up towards Carlisle, climbing up to 20,000 feet. College Camp Manager joined today by Lynn, Tony and Janice. They'll be giving a safety briefing in a moment or two. It's very important, please give it your full attention. I'll try and give you another update once you're on the way. In the meantime, please do make yourself comfortable and I hope you enjoy the flight. Thank you.
On behalf of the entire crew, welcome aboard the EasyJet flight to Glasgow. Flight time today is approximately 45 minutes. Working with me in the front is Janice, and those of you on the rear will be looked after by Victoria and Lynn. We'll now take you through the safety procedures of this Airbus A320. Attention to illuminated signs and crew instructions, including the following safety procedures. The safety card found in your seat pocket contains important information about exit routes, oxygen masks, life jackets, and the brace position that you must adopt if you hear brace. There are 8 emergency exits on this aircraft. The cabin crew are now pointing out the exits nearest to you. Please be aware that your nearest visible exit may be behind you. Emergency lighting will guide you to an exit and in an emergency leave all of your cabin baggage on board. Your seatbelt is fastened, adjusted and released as shown. It must be fastened when the seatbelt signs are on. We recommend that you do keep it fastened at all times. If the air supply fails, masks will drop from above you. Pull a mask towards you to start the oxygen. Put the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Hold the mask in place with a strap. Pull on each side to adjust. Put on your own mask before helping others. In the unlikely event of needing to use an oxygen mask or face covering must be removed before putting on your oxygen mask. If you land on water, take a life jacket from under your seat. Remove it from the pouch and put it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist and click together. Pull on the strap to adjust. Do not inflate it inside the aircraft. When outside, inflate it by pulling the toggle. If it fails to inflate or needs topping up, blow into this tube. There is a light and whistle for attracting attention. The cabin crew can assist you with life jackets for children. Your tray table must now be stored away. Your armrest down, window blinds open, and seatbelt fastened. We do thank you for listening, and we wish you a pleasant flight. Mr. Disinfectant to all surfaces in the aircraft cabin. The disinfectant for use has been tested to ensure effectiveness against COVID-19. Treated surfaces are proven to remain capable of killing coronavirus for at least 24 hours after application. Also, please do not wipe down the tray table or your seating area. In case of spillages, please advise one of the cabin crew who will provide you with wipes. Also, please do not place any rubbish into the seat pockets to avoid any contamination. Please hand your rubbish to the crew when we pass through the cabin with rubbish bags. And also, if you need to dispose of any face masks, please also advise one of the crew who will give you a bag to do this safely. seatbelt fastened to whenever the seatbelt sign is on, and for your comfort and safety, we recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you are seated. And please keep the aisle free at all times to allow other customers and crew to pass by clearly. Toilets are located at each end of the cabin. All of them are fitted with smoke detectors, and smoking is not permitted on board at any time. This includes e-cigarettes. When using the toilets, please ensure that there are no more than two people queuing to avoid any congestion. And if you do need to open one of the overhead lockers, please do take care as items get removed during takeoff and they could fall out. I'm very sure that we'll commence our Easter service. We do have an additional range on board today. We have a breakfast box priced at just £5, which includes a croissant, yogurt, cereal bar and orange juice. We also have a meal deal offer which includes a snack box, soft drink and chocolate bar for just £7. We also have a selection of soft drinks, spirits, wine, beer and a variety of sweet and savoury snacks. Just a reminder that face masks and coverings must be worn over your nose and mouth at all times whilst on board. They can be removed for a short duration to eat and drink, but there must be put back on between your drinks. We will accept payment by credit or debit card, and contactless is our preferred method of payment. If there can't be any further assistance to you today, then please just ask. And all that's left for me to say now is sit back, relax, and enjoy this very short flight.
collect these together and pass them to the crew as they pass through the cabin. The toilets will no longer be used.
Thank you.
not sign is switched off and when opening the overhead lockers, we take care in case anything has to move and could fall out. To support social distancing measures, please remain in your seat until the row closest to you has started to exit the aircraft and then collect your baggage, ensuring you have all your personal belongings with you, checking in the seat pockets underneath the seats and in the overhead lockers. Then disembark row by row. Also ensure that your seat area is cleared of any rubbish items and take these with you. Smoking is not permitted until you reach a designated smoking area. Finally, we'd like to thank you for choosing to fly with us today on behalf of your captain, first officer and the overall crew. It has been our pleasure being of service to you on board today's flight. We'll hand you over to our ground agents who will be available to assist you should you require any further help from us. Once again, thank you and a very good afternoon.
Seats for a bit longer. We're going to be disembarking the aircraft row by row. We would ask that you only stand up and go into the overhead lockers where the row closest to you has disembarked the aircraft. Thank you for your cooperation.